One of the victims is my sister, Omagete Hope Robinson. She is on her way. She flew in from Spain on Tuesday morning to arrive Benin before 12, between 12 and 1 that same day. She actually called me that morning. She arrived 15 minutes after 4 in the morning, and she called me that they've arrived because I called her earlier before that time. So she said that they've arrived and she will be heading for the park. So I slept off. At about after 7, she called me that they were about leaving the park. I said, okay. So when they left, she called me again, almost 7:45, that they are on her way to Benin. But that was the last time I heard from her, until the husband called me from Spain to go to the park to check, to ask about where about, because this time it was already 11 o'clock and still I've not heard from her. Then I went to the park. Getting to the park, I get to find out that the vehicle was involved in an accident. So I called to confirm if anything happened, and they were like, some of the passengers sustained injury. Then I saw a video of it online. Then I saw my sister and out of the vehicle. That's all I knew about it.
I said I did not expect all these things from them, but I thank them for their work and for everything they did. It was like a dream to me. I never expected it from, sorry to say, that a Nigeria road safety camp, that I can recover my load or my goods from the Nigeria road safety. I'm really happy and proud of them.
Do you know when I carry button clothes?
We recovered over 65,000 euros from the crash scene. There were also about 64,000 naira and then 80 pounds sterling. And there were other some other euro cents which the family members, as we get across to them, when we verify that they, in fact, it's easier for us if it is the crash victims himself, because that one we can, even during the period of rescue, we can identify him. But this one, there was no evidence of a passenger manifest in the vehicle, and we're not able to retrieve one even from their office. And because of that is why it took us a while before we could locate some of the victims.